How about your boy Conor's about to fight Manny Pacquiao?
Bro, he's just following Floyd Mayweather at this point. Let's just talk about it. But that's a good fight, though.
No, wait, is he really?
Yeah, I think it's a worse fight for Conor than Floyd is.
Wait, why? Because you think Pacquiao's going to stop him?
Pacquiao's in the race, though. Pacquiao just beat Keith Thurman like less than a year ago.
But he's 41.
Keith Thurman. Yeah, but and his fighting style, like, it's a problem.
You think so? Tell me, you really think? Well, hold on. Pacquiao was shorter than Floyd Mayweather. Can we get that out the way? And Conor was towering over Floyd. So imagine what he does with Pacquiao.
How tall is Conor?
We got about 6 foot, right?
Yeah. 6 foot?
I apologize.
Yeah, is he really?
5'11"?
Underweight champ.
I'm 5'11".
5'8"? What? Ow. That's Wikipedia. That's Google, though. That's Wikipedia.
And what says Floyd's 5'8", which is full of shit.
Thank
Floyd
you. See what I'm saying? 5'8".
Oh, hell not.
And if he wears stilts.
Mm.
You know, it has stilts.
I feel like stylistically, just Manny's a tougher man. You're talking about an aggressive knockout artist.
I'm with you.
Boxing.
I'm with you. That's, yeah, you're right. But listen,
get paid.
I was just about to say, get that
it's
money.
The move. It's either that or fight Khabib or some of these other fucks. Like, dude, fight Manny and get paid.
Mm-hmm.
Really?
GSP.
GSP's listed at 5'10". But they look pretty much the same.
Fun story. When GSP was training in Wildcard, it's the nicest guy. I sparred him when he was in Wildcard.
Yeah, because that's a hot take. No, he's super friendly.
And he's super friendly. Yeah. Like, yo, I was hitting him. He was like, oh, good shot. I was like, shut the hell up.
He's a great
I'm tired of his nice ass.
Shut the hell up.
Tired of his nice commentary in the ring.
I guess.
Yeah, that's a good fight, though. For I'm talking about money wise. Yeah.
Is it a lot of money?
Yeah, she generate 100 something million.
Do you like this?
He'll make 100 million.
Mm. You don't like?
I like it for Conor. I like Conor as a person. I support him. Whatever he wants to do.
Yeah,
I'm a fan.
Okay.
I like that he's getting paid because a lot of guys when they're done, like, you know, a lot of these guys are fucked, man. You know how it is. Fighting's a nightmare, man. So it's like some of your favorite fighters ranked in the top 10 for years. Like they retire, they got nothing.
Yeah.
What are you gonna do? Work at the fucking UFC gym? Mm-hmm. What are you gonna do? Hold mitts.
Yeah, that's
so for Conor, it's like, dude, get paid. Yeah. Whatever you got to do to make the most money possible, do that.
Mm-hmm.
I don't give a fuck what OnlyFans, whatever it is, get paid, man.
Shit,
damn, these guys are paid.
I got an idea.
Boxers paid?
Yeah, boxers are paid.
Run with your idea.
Hold up. Only certain boxers are paid.
Yeah, if you were PBC,
the majority aren't.
Well, yeah. Well,
like only the top upper echelon are paid.
But, like, what about, like, a mid-level?
Nah,
is the guy making money?
No, hell no. The world champion. I know this guy, Chris Van Herden, who...
The white guy.
South African.
Copy that.
Close, though.
Copy that.
You know, talking about world champion, you know, he's holding mitts and doing personal training.
Really?
Yeah. It's like boxing. People think boxing, they look at Floyd Mayweather and the Manny Pacquiao's.
Not gonna do that.
You know, and then the Wilders and the Tyson Furies, but the majority of them, UFC makes better money than the mid-level UFC guy makes way better money than boxer.
Mm-hmm.
Boxers don't make shit.
Mm-hmm.
Name a mid-level boxer. Go. You look at the card, there's like the main event, and then it's just all whoever's.
Mm-hmm.
Well, they only pay.
So you have to work your ass off just to get to
anything.
Dog.
Correct.
Anything to make money. And there's no sponsorship.
No, it's not at all.
Unless you're a top dog, like less than 1% make money sponsorship wise. UFC, at least those guys are more well known, you know?
It's because you know what it is? Boxing has way too many belts. That can be a hot take.
Boxing has too many weight classes.
But everybody's a champion. How is this guy a champion and that guy's a champion and then that guy, like, bro, we don't even know who the real champ of that weight class is. I get what you're saying.
But boxing only promotes like 6 guys. Like, there's only like legit, like walking the streets. Like if we were at Postmates right now, world champions could deliver my fucking churros. We don't know who they are.
You like churros?
Love them.
And you know what? I'd be like, yo, that delivery was world champion speed.
Ooh. Yep.
Come on, bro. I'm with him. Because I'm here both fields, so I got to give them both compliments.
Yep, come on, G.
Bro. But when I get off stage at the Laugh Factory, right away you go, bro, I figure out what you look like. I'm like, what? This is in front of a bunch of other comics. I'm like, what? You're like, you look like a Rottweiler. We got a shit together.
Oh, you do, bro. Yeah.
Come on, man.
I'm just saying, dude.
Grab that mic, son.
You did, bro.